We'll discuss the condition for orthogonality of two circles. Orthogonality means when the angle between the two circles is 90 degrees or they are intersecting at an angle of right angle, then you say that the two circles cut each other orthogonally. So let us consider theta is equal to cos inverse d square minus r1 square minus r2 square by 2 r1 r2. Earlier we discussed this theorem. Now theta equal to originally, or you can say cos theta is equal to d square minus r1 square minus r2 square by 2 r1 r2. Particularly when the angle between the two circles is a right angle, that is when theta is equal to 90 degrees, automatically cos 90 we know that is 0. So substitute here, 0 is equal to d square minus r1 square minus r2 square by 2 r1 r2. So cross multiplication, 2 r1 r2 into 0 is equal to d square minus r1 square minus r2 square. Sending these two terms to this side, d square is equal to r1 square plus r2 square. This is the condition for the two circles cutting each other orthogonally. Suppose you are given two circles x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. One more circle x square plus y square 2g dash x plus 2f dash y plus c dash is equal to 0. Now you apply the same formula. First of all, calculate both the centers and both the radii. So c1 is equal to minus g comma minus f, r1 is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. Then comes c2 is equal to minus g dash minus f dash, r2 is equal to g dash square plus f dash square minus c dash. Now if these two circles are given that they intersect each other at right angles, if the two circles intersect orthogonally, then automatically what do you get now? D square equal to r1 square plus r2 square. Just now we proved. Now d is nothing but distance between the two centers. We know both the centers. So g minus g dash whole square f minus f dash whole square equal to here r1 square, square of this one, g square plus f square minus c plus g dash square plus f dash square minus c dash. Simplifying, we will get g square plus g dash square minus 2g g dash plus f square plus f dash square minus 2f f dash is equal to, you can rewrite like this, g square plus f square minus c plus g dash square f dash square minus c dash. Now g square gets cancelled, g dash square gets cancelled, f square gets cancelled, f dash square gets cancelled, leaving the terms here minus 2g g dash minus 2f f dash. So collect minus 2g g dash minus 2f f dash is equal to minus c dash. Throughout this cancelling negative sign, you can get like this, 2g g dash plus 2f f dash is equal to c plus c dash. So this is the result which proves the two circles cutting each other orthogonally.